Other news this noon, former Reading Mayor Vaughn Spencer will appear in a Philadelphia courtroom later this afternoon to face federal corruption charges. He was indicted last week along with Allentown Mayor Ed Pawlowski and three alleged co-conspirators. Spencer is charged with bribery and fraud for allegedly taking part in a pay-to-play scheme. Mayor Pawlowski pleaded not guilty to similar charges last week.